What's up, Portal Masters? I am Speed Fury, and today is a brand new Skylander lock, but it is a revenge lock. Now, first off, let me say this: if this is your first revenge lock you've seen me do, welcome. These revenge locks are usually done differently than regular locks. For instance, let me explain the rules. Rule number one. Can't lose any of these Skylanders. If I lose any of these Skylanders, I lose the entire lock, because every single one of these Skylanders has already lost in a lock, which is why they're all here. And unlike other locks where I would have replacement Skylanders that weren't in the, that didn't lose in previous locks, like say I didn't lose my Water Skylander, Thumpback wouldn't be here and he'd be replaced with somebody else. And since I lost all these guys, I can't lose a single one of them. Next, all the Skylanders have been fully upgraded to prepare them for this. And if I come to a boss that I believe I can't handle, I will swap to a different one. Well, that would be the case, but all the bosses in this game are done in a vehicle. So I don't really gotta worry about that. And this time I will not be doing the vehicle zones. Those will take too long. So without further ado, let's get into it. One level per upload, too, because there's not very many levels in this game. We're going into Adventurer, which is basically normal difficulty. And I've already pre-decided on what vehicle I'm using, which is this one right here. I will start with Sunburn.
Ruled by the greatest heroic emperor ever known, me. For centuries, meddling do-gooder portal masters like you have been.
I can't skip these, sorry. Unlike the other games, I can't skip the cutscenes in the story mode. It's not going to be that easy, Chaos.
Portal override protocols commencing.
Did you get through yet, Hugo?
Not yet, Flynn.
Well, are you sure you're doing it right?
Swift engine detected. Portal override complete. Launch sequence engaged.
It's working! The vehicle is opening a rift into Skylands!
Burn cycle! Roasted toast!
Let's go!
Alright, Skylander, I'm picking you up on my supercharger tracking device. I'll help guide you, but you must hurry! Use the accelerator button to go! And you can steer using the left stick. It's working, Hugo! They're not in the clear yet, Callie. The entire portal network is highly unstable and very dangerous thanks to chaos. Fortunately, override tracking device to help stabilize it.
Also, from now on, when I do the vehicle elemental zones, I will not be swapping vehicle, I will be swapping the Skylander. Also, for those of you who are confused as to why I have Sunburn and Hothead on here, Sunburn is the light Skylander replacement. Because fire is a source of light, and, well, it just works. We are here. You guys are fine. Trolls are stupid.
On this ship that could use your help too.
There goes Ryan, we should probably do something about that. Right? Because that's what heroes like us do. Boom.
There must be a main flagship that's controlling the fleet. If we can reach it, maybe we can override the controls and save everyone.
That sounds awesome. Let's totally do that.
Alright, Skylander. Let's get topside to take a look around and get our bearings.
You'll have to break through that lock to get out of this detention level.
Yes, Hugo, we know. The only reason I stuck around and listened to you is because I can't shut you up. The game won't let me skip.
Captive, and my worst fears are confirmed. Thanks to Chaos, the darkness has returned.
This cutscene is pretty cool, though.
Now faces its greatest threat. Chaos has used the power of the darkness to construct an evil monstrosity of destruction. The Sky Eater. To combat this, we have assembled a special team of Skylanders to pilot an unstoppable fleet of supercharged vehicles, all powered by the legendary Rift engines.
Freaking Eruptor with his Spy Kids robot vehicle. If you've seen Spy Kids 3, then you know what I'm talking about.
Now that they have been sent to you, you must use these superchargers to stop chaos and the darkness before it is too late. Good luck, Portal Master.
How are we gonna stop chaos and the darkness without Master Eon?
Hey, don't worry about all that, Hugo. That Sky Eater thingy will probably eat us all first.
What? Glenn?
What? I'm just saying. I mean, look at it.
Don't worry, Hugo. We're still together, and I promise we'll find a way to rescue Eon. But first, we need to reach that flagship and save these prisoners. Right, Flynn?
That does sound a whole lot better than being eaten. Although I'm pretty sure I am delicious. Either way, count me in. Boom.
All right.
Wait a second, I know where we are. That's Motley Meadows getting torn apart. Look, some people are in trouble.
You want to give a letter, hey, over here? We can't hold on forever.
We have to do something. You have to help them before they get pulled into that rift, Skylander. This is a land vehicle, Doc. You'll need to use a land vehicle to save the pit crew.
Let's ride. Yes, it is. How do you fit in that thing?
Hey, there's something supposed to be happening right now.
Meet us in a sky hangar. You'll find it. We're going to try and track down our ship.
Yeah, but this is the part that Master Eon always does.
Well, he's kind of
Earth element are, better in this, or, maybe it was taller.
Hugo, come on, you can do this.
Okay, here goes. Vehicles of the Earth element are stronger in this zone.
Great job, Hugo.
My version's better.
You, even though I don't really need it. Booyah.
We'll be all right for me, chap. Go and track down Callie and the others.
Skip these.
I was going to try to slow the ship down by climbing up that fuel pump, but I'm having second thoughts about swimming in orange liquid. You understand, right? Yeah, I'll tell you what. I'll stand by to advise while you disable the pump. And try not to splash me. Sound good? You'll need to use a sea vehicle to take on this mission, Skylander.
Look, while I really could, I'm not going to because I'd rather just blitz through the levels so I don't have to deal with this kind of crap. Tell me what's strong here. Oh, there we go. It still says Earth. Okay.
There's still prisoners on the lead flagship, Skylander. Once you reach it, I can override the controls and we can save everyone.
Fire, huh? Hothead.
Thank you.
Booyah. Episode here today. If you enjoyed, like and subscribe. I will see you for the next one whenever I upload it. Bye.